And welcome, Dad. This is Speak Hebrew and Speak English. אוקיי, מה קורה חברים? וכן, הרבה זמן רציתי לשחק ב-Welking Dead. הרבה זמן רציתי לשחק ב-Welking Dead. אוקיי, אנחנו נתחיל, אני כבר גמרתי את המשחק, כולל את המשחק השני של The Walking Dead 2, יש אותו גם בדיסק, כמו שאתם שומעים. חבר שאני כאן מצלמה, עוד מעט תהיה לי מצלמה, אני מקווה שבפסח אני אקנה לי מצלמה, אני בפסח טס. ובפסח יהיה פרק לוס אנג'לס. כל מי שרוצה לצפות. כל יום מה אני אעשה בפסח, קיצור בשמחה. אז אתם מסובב, תראו אותי. אני לוקח מצלמה. כן, אני יודע, בקיצור. אנחנו כרגע נתחיל. אני אשחק את זה בפלייסטיישן שזה מאוד קל. פלייסטיישן 4, כמו תמיד, אני... אתם מכירים אותי. רובכם, כן? אני מקווה שאני... אני... סאם מקארס. זה בשביל speak English for you, for speak English. אני אעשה בקיצור ככה, בלי שאנשים שמדברים אנגלית ולא יודעים עברית, שיצפו בזה גם, אני גם אעשה את זה. מה זה? עדיף עם help, אני מציע. אומר להיות לנו משחק ארוך, אה? משחק ארוך מאוד. שתי עושים בצפייה לבינתיים, stay awesome בסרטון, צפייה נעימה, שיהיה לכם. stay awesome. סתם, לא. אני כאן, אני אשאר לכם כאן, אני מדבר. צפייה נעימה שיהיה לכם לכולכם, אני מקווה שאתם טענו, תכתבו תגובות, תעשו לייק, סאבסקרייב, בבקשה. אני רשמתי למטה, תעשו לי סאבסקרייב. הנה על העולם, תעשו לי. רוצה שיהיה לי סאבסקרייב. אני ביקשתי ממכם כבר מזמן. ויאללה, עכשיו נתחיל. The Walking Dead! מה? למה אני בעסקים? אה נכון, בגלל שאני כאילו פשעה נמלט אחרי זה.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
אה נכון, שכחתי לדבר, אני הייתי שנייה בטלפון.
Why do you say that?
מה אתה מתכוון?
I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison.
Fuck you.
Who knows how many?
Boom, bottle, if I'm right, I'm on the way to the final lake here, babe. I'd have a tip of phone. Fair.
Every time?
Every time. I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop
in
the 70s.
I'm in Macon.
I always wanted to work a murder case.
Like that same trial mess you got yourself mixed up in.
With all due respect.
A
real shame, that is.
Respect.
Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised,
מקרוב מייקן עומד להימחק מהמפה.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on a 6 year.
מקרובים.
You meet your... You want to know how I see it?
I got much choice?
Sure don't. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Hello. Fuck you. כל מה שהייתי אומר הוא יפה, נראה לי.
You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control.
נראה שעשיתי תקרית רצינית.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses.
He just waiting back there.
Say it wasn't him, crying and snotting all over, right where you're sitting.
Then
before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane.
He's got to stop. That's government property. So he stops and comes across the line. He's
crying out for his mama.
Mama,
it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Fuck you.
Man, not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. Well, I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious.
Fucking try!
This other time...
Fucking... Come again, oh my dad, this dog. Forget. Sorter handball, halouf nefesh, babot. Dba! מדבא, אתה? כן! לא. למה אני אשרק בחושך? לא 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 לא, טוב יאללה, חכו שנייה, אני מדליק את האור. אוקיי, הדלקתי. אני לא יכול ככה, לא יכול. אני לא יכול בלחץ. תנו לי שנייה, תחכו דקה. סמק.
Why the hell did he have his gun out?
Maybe
it was tossed from the car during the wreck.
חכו דקה. הפסקה קצרה.
חזרנו אליכם.
אתה כרגע שחקן אחר שלי, פרנקלין פרנקלין, כמו שאתם רואים. אם אתם בכלל ראיתם את זה וזה לא חסם.
היי! היי, אופיסר! אתם בסדר? אני עדיין קאפ בק פה.
תשתוק. אופיסר?
That doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car.
לא, רק עכשיו.
He's not moving. He must have the handcuff keys on him. He must have the handcuff keys on him. He must have the handcuff keys on him.
רק דקה. אז איך הוא יסתכל לאחורה?
Damn it.
אאו. שתיים ואיך זה רחוק גדול מיד. אוקיי, זה קצת מוזר.
I need to drag myself out that window.
הבנתי את זה.
I need to drag myself out that window.
הבנת. עם וואי, כמה זמן משחקתי במשחק הזה. וואי, כבר הרבה זמן לא תראיתי במשחק. תעלה לכביש. אולי תעבור שם איזה מכונית. תעלה, עזוב, טיפש, מפגר. לי, אתה מפגר. אתה מפגר, תעלה לכביש. מישהו?
אופיסר? God damn. אופיסר? God damn. אופיסר? God damn.
אני יודע, אני חושב לנסות את זה עכשיו דרמטי.
God damn.
תהיה מת. יופי. תישאר מת. למה אתה זורק את זה?
אופיסר.
זה נתחילה. זובי עליך. זובי עליך.
What happened?
Get away from me! אמא שלי, תודה רבה. אני חייב... לא, אני לחוץ מדי. לא, מה אין כאן איזה מוזיקה... טוב, יאללה, תהיה. איך לא בציפי לי ולך לי של עולם? מה אתה חוקר? יואו. גם עכשיו האלף שלי דופה ככה, טוב, זה סימן שאני צריך עוד פעם לחזור לאלף, צריך לצחיק על הלאה.
Skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
יום משהו מילדה.
Are you dead? Hey! Are you dead?
מה אתה צורח כמו איזה פסיכי?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
חילה, קלמנטיין, למנטיין, עכשיו חילה. אוי, זה נשמע כמו התחלה של הזקה. מה, אני גבר. אבל שאתה מת. אתה יודע, אני הולך לחזור לזה. לא משנה. מה, אני גבר. גבר לך ממני. גבר, גבר, לך ממני. אה, לא. מה אני גברת? יפיופה, תשבי, תשבי לנו. זה בלה, זה בלפית, לנתנה, לנתנה. כן, אני יודע, זה פרובישון את השוודי. תטפס, תטפס, תטפס כבר בטוטר. יאללה, ביי גברים. אני אוהב את המשחק הזה. אני עושה את המשחק הזה כל יום עכשיו, או שאולי פעם. פעם ביום. אני אעשה את זה עוד במשחק הזה. אני אעשה אותו פעם בשבוע. פעם בשבוע. פעם בשבוע. פעם בשבוע.
Hello. Anybody?
וואו. מי כן ריקה לחלוטין.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is. No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
מה, עכשיו נשתום עליו משהו.
Anybody up there? Help!
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway.
תמשיכו אליי לדבר.
Hello? Anybody in there?
I thought I saw a little girl in the forest.
Are you up there? I'm not one of those things.
I guess it's empty.
הוא לא ריק, יש שם.
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
I guess it's empty.
No. Ah, severalte.
I'd fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
לא, לי, בחיית. מה הקשר מטומטם?
Is there anybody here?
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
איך לשם? גם זאת מי יכולים לפתור את השם. אתה לא רוצה... חייג. אני לא רוצה להיכנס לתוך הבית, כי אני יודע מה יש שם.
Bleeding in your backyard!
מטומטם. דביל.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help. Hello?
There's something going on.
Doesn't seem like anybody's home.
Maybe it's unlocked.
פתוח.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
וואו, ואבוי.
These people might need more help than I do.
דקה, ואיפה הזומבית היא מתחבאת?
Jesus.
אל ת... תעבור, אל תעבור מעל, אל תעבור מעל. דביל! יו, זה עוד דם טרי.
Marsh House. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Ah. בוא נבדוק מה יש כאן. כלום. 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 תשתה. אי אפשר לדעת מה המים האלה טובים. כלום. כלום. אני אומר לכם לא יהיה כלום. Go fuck you.
There are three new messages.
אני רוצה לצאת מהבית.
It's fake. Damn.
בוא נעשי.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel. So we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
הרגליים זה לא כל כך הגיוני שהוא עושה ככה סיבוב. בקושי מדהים את הרגליים.
I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this,
call the police. I'm a zombie.
That's
911. We love you. We love you. We love you. Oh. אני דוד מלאב שלה, רק... אני רפה ושמן.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
8?
Yes.
8?
I don't know where anybody is.
How old are
you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Yeah, אני רואה אותך. No. Whoa. זומבי חלאה. זומבי חלאה. אני אקסח אותך. תרוץ לא מעל אדם. נדיביל. Oh, there's a zombie. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Yeah. Ouch. הייתי אומר.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Ken.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too.
Zombie, no, I don't mean.
All by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
אם עכשיו אני יודע נגור כוחות, אני כבר יודע מה יקרה בשמש, ועדיף בלילה, אולי קצת יותר מפחיד בלילה שלי.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
מה לעזר עשיתי? למה עכשיו? טוב, תחכו את דקה, אני רוצה לעשות את זה בלילה, לא עכשיו. כנראה פתור לחצי על ריבוע במקום, במקום X. אז נעשה את זה מחדש. רק את הקטע. כן, יאללה. אני לא רוצה פשוט, אתם מבינים. Hello.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Ken.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while.
אי אפשר לדלק. זה דבר מעצבן.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Get out of here, Hans. Dark. באמת שאני לא יודע.
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
Ah, okay,
my parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but That's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me.
אוקיי. אז גדול נשאר לנו בתוך הבית. יותר נכון לא בתוך הבית, יותר נכון בבית עץ.
Now let's stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
It'll be okay. Stay near me, and we'll move as fast as we can.
המשטרה.
I found the bag.
חל, הביא, הקפיץ לי את הלב.
Are we going to die?
No, I'm sure we're fine.
מצטער.
State Patrol!
Dude, he won't listen to that.
I'll come quietly. There's a little girl here.
Oh shit, you're not one of those things.
Neither of us are.
Wait, why'd you say you'd come quietly?
Just confused. You know, didn't want any trouble.
I almost took your head off.
We're sorry about that. Well, Andre's sorry about that.
It's Officer Mitchell.
My name's Sean. Sean Green. This is Andre.
Officer Mitchell.
Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
No, not for a while.
Looks like you cut the shit out of yourself.
My leg, yeah. It's hurt pretty bad.
Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. He should be able to fix your leg up too.
I'm not a dad.
Her babysitter. Her parents are out of town.
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
We just want...
Oh shit! It's Chet!
Let's go! Get to my car! Go!
למה אתה לא יורד? תגיד לי. באמת מטומטם, אה? רוב.
Say hi to your dad.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Sean. Chet was a good dude.
One of the best.
Take care of you two.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I ran into Andre outside of Atlanta, and, Chet, he got killed.
No. You're kidding.
Those things got him. Dad, I don't know what's going on.
I'm sorry, Sean. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Ken?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It's not too bad.
Tough guy, huh? What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Hayarok, huh?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
But what happened to your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
It smells like...
They can't even much more.
Shit. I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear. I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
עכשיו אנחנו נדע את כל הסיפור האמיתי שלי.
I love you, baby.
מקיצור, הוא רצח אותה. את חברה שלו. וזה למה הוא הפך להיות בכלא. או שאולי זומבי פשוט הרץ ואז. הוא רצח את הזומבי והאשים אותו שהוא מחביא את הגופה של
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
Tractor.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it.
Yofi.
That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Where do parents name their kids Duck?
We're from Fort Lauderdale. We were on our way back before things up and went bananas. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Okay. I'm with it. And you look at
you have such
leaf,
pretty hair.
Chili,
it gets lots of tangles.
My ambition and I need to fly. Bullshit. טוב חברים, אני שנייה, אני בודק משהו. אוקיי, בדקתי ואנחנו עכשיו נמשיך את הפרק כמו תמיד.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good. Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two-bys to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Damn.
No shit, Dan. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, Sometimes, it's kill, be killed.
I guess. I don't think I'd sleep good after that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
Not too close with my family.
Oh. Well, they weren't in Atlanta, right? So that's good. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
אתה עומד כאן ולא עושה שום דבר.
Hey, Lee.
Still need a hand?
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
Okay, who you... Asha Madelit.
Seems like those two are getting along. He seems like an all right dude.
He's right at my shop.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
At least you're honest. Shit, better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ.
Wow.
Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's, but... We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
See you. Hey there, girls. How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Things were bad before. Bad now, but they're different, you see?
People are eating each other.
But they weren't before. The banks, the politics, the crap. Those things are gone.
אוקיי חברים, לייק וסאבסקרייב, אני מקווה שאתם נהנתם מהפרק, יאללה. ביי.